Behold, this guy has an infinite IQ. Can I call it a seat belt?